Okay, so Ghanaians are still mourning the demise or the death of former President Jerry John Rawlings, you know. Yeah, Charlie. He died at the Kolobu Teaching Hospital. And Charlie, sad, bro. Personally, I'm sad. I mean, I know the general atmosphere in the country and on social media right now. I mean, people are having different opinions about his death, and they are saying all sorts of things about him. Some people are also mourning with the family and expressing their condolences and all those things. I mean, he was a former head of state. He ruled Ghana for almost 20 years or something. I don't know, but Charlie, it's sad. And you see, right now, as we speak, even the security people, they've taken over his house. Like right now, security for them be tight. So Charlie. It'd be very, very sad situations, right? This situation, sad situation. But when he was alive, you know, Papa G was the boom man. Like, he was the charismatic kind of person. You understand? Papa J, he be the president, go figure, clean gutters, and he was that guy. Like, he was that hype man. Like, you, Mr. You know, Papa J. Anytime your man, they can't give speech, then you know, say, yes, this man is coming to draw. That'd be how he got the name, Mr. Boom or Papa Boom. So, yes, I have compiled a list of some of the top Papa J moments. You understand? Top Papa J moments. Like, you understand? The time that you make happy, they do all those things. I have compiled a list of some of the things. Then he did make him, he excite him and all those things. So I know we take much of your time. You watch some of the Papa J moments. Enjoy.
Papa J!
Okay, and do this. And one here.
Okay.
One here. Okay. Okay, then take it down.
Honorable lecturers of the various faculties, your excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. I think I prefer the lady. I prefer the lady. This little warmth you want to enjoy, he wants to come
out. What the wonders!
Papa J!
Papa J!
Papa J!
Move back! Move back!
Papa J!
You can't get this man.
No.
Go back.
Jerry Rawlings for crying. That's the guy who did it. He's repeating. I brought the Rawlings. And I'm around and I'm going to go with the evidence. This is your thing. Only at Charter School has this. Only at Charter School.
On your video, no? Mom, come here. I'm here.
This guy.
Bethlehem, no. Bethlehem, Papa. For some introduction, need for to
yes.
Yeah.
So, yeah, may his soul rest in perfect peace. My condolences to the family. I mean, Ghanaians, we've lost a soldier, man. Charlie, I don't care what people are going to say about this man. He was the president. He was once the president of this country. He has worked, he has served this country. He fought for this country. And that is what we should be talking about right now. I know he wasn't a perfect man. By the end of the day, let us all put some respect on the dead. What do I say? If you disrespect him in his death, it's not going to bring what you have lost when he was alive or what, nothing. Right now, he's gone. And we should respect his family and try to be very, very, calculated with what we say about the man. I can't tell you what you are supposed to say about him. I can't control your thoughts and all those things. By the end of the day, I'm just saying, say we should just put some respect on Papa J's name, because yes, he's done a lot for this country. So yes, that was Papa J's, some top Papa J moment.